Low-density lipoprotein and high-density lipoprotein are two types of cholesterol in the blood. They differ in their compositions and roles in the body. Low-density lipoprotein are often referred to as bad cholesterol. The desirable level is below 100 milligrams per deciliter. LDL particles are larger and less dense. LDL carries cholesterol from the liver to the cells of the body as necessary to function. Smoking raises LDL levels. If there's an excess of LDL, or if LDL is oxidized, it can deposit cholesterol on the walls of arteries, leading to atherosclerosis and an increased risk of heart disease and stroke. High-density lipoprotein is often referred to as good cholesterol. The desirable level is 60 milligrams per deciliter and above. HDL particles are denser and smaller. HDL helps remove excess cholesterol from the bloodstream by transporting it to the liver, where it can be broken down and excreted. Smoking lowers HDL levels. Higher levels of HDL are associated with a lower risk of heart disease because it helps prevent the buildup of plaque in the arteries by removing excess cholesterol. Maintaining desirable levels of total cholesterol, LDL cholesterol, and HDL cholesterol is important for reducing the risk of heart disease and promoting overall cardiovascular health. Lifestyle modifications such as a healthy diet, regular exercise, and medication prescribed by healthcare providers may be recommended to manage cholesterol levels effectively. Here is a summary of the differences between low-density lipoprotein and high-density lipoprotein.